She chose her topic tonight because she is thrilled to start engaging the public in her new role as Vice President of Public Relations for our club. In Anne's last speech, she shared with us her father's struggles with heart disease and how that affected her whole family. So in terms of what she is doing for heart health, she's always had a focus on heart health from a young age because of what happened in her family. And she also volunteers for the American Heart Association and will be working at the Heart Walk this year. So if you decide to come and walk, you'll see Anne there. Please welcome Anne Reedy with her speech titled, Ballyhoo!
It's a problem. process, one step at a time. But I would love to get everybody's bios on there. I think that people, when I first joined Toastmasters, when I was looking at clubs, I looked online and I went to the website. I saw who was a member and I did a lot of research. Our website has a lot of content and it's great. Second, how many of you are on Twitter? How many of you knew that this club has a Twitter account? And just got those. Well, we do. And the handle is @CBUSTF. Feel free to take a look right now and engage with me. Post some pictures. We have over 800 followers. Can you believe that? It is great. So what I'm doing right now with our Twitter account is I schedule tweets that go out every day. At 11 a.m., I have a word of the day that goes out. I, of course, advertise our meetings. I advertise different activities that we have going on in the club. I also promote Toastmasters International in general, leadership articles, public speaking articles, general brand awareness of Toastmasters. What I would like for you all to do is engage with me on Twitter if you're on Twitter. If you would like to join Twitter, that's wonderful. It would be great to engage. Those pictures that you took, put them on Twitter, engage with me on Twitter. Spread the word, engage on social media. It's of course about gaining new members, but it's also about building brand identity. The third thing that I'm doing is meetup.com. How many of you are familiar with Meetup? Okay, great, more than I thought, which is wonderful. So meetup.com, for those of you who are unfamiliar, is a website, but it's also an app. I can show you right here. It's a free app. So it's an online social networking portal that is a scheduling tool that facilitates offline meetings. So if you're into photography, walking your dog, anything, how about Toastmasters? You can search the site to see different Toastmasters meetings. We, of course, our own meetup. Right now, for this meeting, it says we have 3 people who will be attending this meeting. Me, of course, as the event host. And then somebody named Bridget, and somebody named Akshay. Is Bridget here or Akshay? So what I'm asking for you all to do,
she might show up late though.
Siri, is to go on meetup.com and take 5, maybe 6 minutes and just sign up for all of our meetings in advance for the next couple months, just so people from the outside world know that we actually have attendees. If I am a person looking for Toastmasters meetings on meetup.com and I see that only 3 people are attending our meetings, we all know that other people are attending. We know that we have a full room, but some people might think that only 3 people are attending. I would love for people to see all of your wonderful faces on there. I know that I'm asking a lot. If you all could maybe just do one of these, send me your bio, tweet a little, or get on Meetup, I would really appreciate it. Your personal success starts with you being here today. Your club success starts with engaging in social media. Ballyhoo, it means persuasive, enthusiastic speech, and that's what